high in the mountains just outside Tibet, the region of Zanskar has no running water, no electricity, and no universally affordable Tibetan education for its children. Two Buddhist monks take a vow to save their heritage.
When I took Bodhisattva vows, I promise to release all human beings from suffering. That's why I have to do all my power to release at least some people from the suffering.
The monks plan to take the children to schools in Manali, but getting there requires walking through dangerously high Himalayan mountains. Seventeen children leave home, many 4 and 5 years old. It will be years before they see their families again.
When the it snows, everybody die. No food, no helicopter, no nothing.
Tested, alone, desperate to save a dying culture.